Hey guys, it's Sam. Welcome back to my channel. Today is obviously, you can tell, is going to be a little bit different of a day of a video in general. Obviously, I'm not in my normal filming space. I'm in my car. I am about to go meet my friend at the mall for lunch, and then we're going to do Christmas shopping after. So I thought that today, for a fun change up on my chit-chat, get ready with me and all of that stuff, we could do you guys can come with me to the mall and I will vlog today. Also, my makeup is a little shoddy because when I go to the mall, I like to go play at Sephora and MAC and stuff. So I like to go with as little makeup on my face as possible so that if I want to play with eyeshadows, if I want to play with lipsticks, whatever, I can do so. So yeah, you guys get to come along with me today while I attempt to vlog my shopping trip. Also, I finally have all the video footage from my Mexico trip, so that will probably be coming up this week as well. I just have to have time to edit and piece it all together, and it is really windy out, so my hair is a little bit funky, and it's cold out, but I don't have a coat on because, you know, going to the mall. So yeah. Come along with me while I shop today, while I drive a little bit, maybe. We'll see. I don't know how skilled I am at filming in the car. Maybe I won't do that, because that's safety issues. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the mall. Bye. You guys, this is my favorite song. Just came on, could be that clock's tracking in that. Don't tell on me. Hitting me strong could be this first half of the third glass and the last night of the week. Hell, I don't know. Maybe those stars were all lined up, but I caught you smiling. Can't put my finger on it. You've got something like nothing I've ever seen. Maybe it's just me. No, it ain't just me, girl. You don't even know. It's so shiny. So it's night now, and I'm leaving the mall. And I'll show you guys what I got. But it was kind of successful and unsuccessful. I don't know. I got some stuff I meant to get, and I didn't get some stuff that I was looking for. And I couldn't vlog that much in the mall because it was awkward and uncomfortable. I gotta find my keys, hold on. Yeah, it was awkward and uncomfortable because people were kind of staring at me while I was doing it, and you could tell that people don't want you doing it. Oh, sorry. Pulling stuff. Yeah, you can tell that people kind of are uncomfortable with you vlogging in the store, if that makes any sense. You guys are getting real up close and personal with my face right now. So yeah, like I was saying, if you guys could hear me through the wind, this is my haul of stuff. It's not as much as I kind of intended on going for, and I picked up some stuff I surely didn't need. I'll kind of tell you guys a little later what I was looking for that I didn't get, so I'm gonna have to either online shop or go back out another day to get them, or just kind of say, nah, whatever, it'll happen one day. But yeah, so we're just gonna drive home now. I'll probably put more music on in the car and sing along, and you guys can enjoy that lovely singing that I sometimes do. So, let's drive home. Yeah, I was just hanging out, some little West Coast town. Found a bar out by people are looking at me. So I made my way first. I jammed too hard in the car. Hopefully you guys can even hear what I'm listening to. And hopefully I'm not breaking tons of copyright laws. Oops. She was a heartache on the dance floor. Yeah, she's moving through my mind. I gotta know her name, and I gotta see her again. She got me wondering, yeah, I'm just wondering. Where she at, where she at, where she at tonight? Where she at, where she at, where she at tonight? Oh, oh, oh. This song is the best. It's like a really cool remix. So just like, listen, it's cool. If you like country, but kind of like other music too, you probably like this. It's good. Obviously, you guys can tell by the change of scenery, I am back home. I hope you guys kind of enjoyed this. I've never really taken you guys around with me when I do stuff in the car and this and that. And if you guys are interested in that, I'll do more. I know that I'm dying right now. I'm so hot. Shopping just takes it out of me. I know that I am, like, starting to become more comfortable showing off, like, my more goofy side. I'm kind of, like, I'm really weird, and, like, I know that, and I'm okay with that, but, like, I was trying to be, like, maybe, but now that I'm more comfortable in front of you guys, I think I'm gonna just kind of be that way more often, so, like, me jamming in the car and stuff, like, literally at the end there, I was just sitting in my driveway, because you know when you've got a good song on, and you're just, like, not ready to get out of the car, so I was, like, literally in my driveway for a couple minutes, just, like, jamming to that in the car, and then, yeah, I'm sorry I couldn't show you guys, like, more in the actual mall, but, like I said, when I was walking out, every time I kind of, like, pulled my camera out or, like, my phone out, people were kind of looking at me weird, and it was making me uncomfortable. And I don't, like, this is gonna be weird because I have a YouTube channel, and obviously people are, like, sitting at home watching me, but, like, I don't like that kind of attention. Like, when people stare at me, it just makes me really, really uncomfortable. But, yeah, so, whatever. So, and I said there were some things I meant to get that I didn't get, and in that sense, like, I needed another pair of, like, black leggings for, not even just for work, because I'm done that job in 3 weeks, but just for, like, every day to wear under, like, chunky sweaters and, like, with plaid and stuff. And I couldn't find a pair in my size that, like, didn't have, like, weird patterns and writing all over them. So that's something I'm going to have to pick up online probably, because I do know all my sizes. I wanted to get some, like, every time I do my makeup, my hair gets all in my face, and I don't really have headbands, so I thought I would get, like, a cute one to do for my Vlogmas with, like, antlers and stuff, but all the ones I saw were kind of really goofy looking, and I was like, I wanted, like, a pretty gold one that was metal with, like, little reindeer antlers, so, like, I would feel really cute wearing it, but the only ones I could find were, like, these huge honkin' ones that actually had, like, full-on sticks on them, or, like, it had, like, a Santa hat with, like, Santa hair, like, a wig, and I was like, that's not me. So I opted out of that as well. And then my friend is not in any of the vlogs. She had been like, yeah, that's fine, but whatever. But she ended up only really having time for us to do lunch. And while we were at lunch, I didn't film because her and I were catching up, because it's been like a hot minute since I've seen her. It's been like a month and a half or something like that. And then she came with me to like two stores, and then she had to go because she is like an actress and a singer, and she had to go for her singing lessons and then her dance lessons afterwards. I don't know if she had rehearsal tonight, but she does that kind of stuff. So next time
I'll introduce her to you guys if we go out again, but for this time, I'm sorry. So I thought really quickly I would show you the few things that I picked up. I didn't get a ton, so this isn't going to be crazy long. And there's some things I'm not going to show you because some things are like when I went to Victoria's Secret, some things are like underwear, and I don't know how comfortable you guys are me showing you that. Like, I'll show you some stuff I got there that's more like pajama-y, but like as far as like the underwear go, like you guys don't need to see my underwear, so that's all good and fine. And some of the other things I'm not going to show you are because they are gifts for people that I know watch my channel, or I think they do. I think they watch my channel, and I just don't want them knowing I got it for them. So some of that I won't show you too, but anything I got for me, I'll show you. So the first thing I did is, of course, I went to Mac. I can't go to the mall without going there. Most of the stuff I got there was not for me, but I did pick up two things for myself, because you guys all know I'm a blush fiend. So I got two more Extra Dimension blushes, like this, and they look like almost similar in the packaging. So this one is in Cheeky Bits. And it's like a brighter one. Like, look at that. And it looks crazy dark and bright in the pan. But when you actually like swatch it, I mean, it still looks pretty bright, but they blend out really, really nicely. So it's just like that. And they're the shimmery blushes, which I love. Like today, Mickey in our makeup exchange, if you haven't watched that, please go watch it. I'm like hysterical by the end. But yeah, she bought me one from The Bomb in, I think it was Hot Mama. I think Hot Mama was the blush, and I have it on today, and I'm, like, loving it. And then the other one I picked up is in Into the Pink. So I've only actually got two of these right now, and this makes four. So that's that one. Hopefully you guys can kind of see that. There's a lot of glare in my room. It's nighttime. So like that. So those are the two blushes that I picked up, and I loves them. So then I went to Sephora. And again, some of the stuff in here is gifts. One I can show you because I don't think she watches, and even if she does, whatever, it's fine. But yeah, so I was able to get... Sorry, camera cut me off. So I was able to get my birthday gift because obviously my birthday was the other day, so I was able to get that. So I had a choice between the makeup or the skincare. I got the skincare. So it comes with this, like, Caudalie... What's this called? Moisturizing Sorbet, which I have and I love. And it also came with a Caudalie Vino Perfect Radiance Serum, which I love as well. Like, I love the Caudalie skincare. And the makeup option was, like, a little Tarte blush and a mini Tarte lipstick. And I definitely already have enough makeup. I think I need to start getting more into skincare. So that's why I picked this one. And then I also picked up the Marc Jacobs Dew Drops. Now, you guys know I love these. And my best friend, Megan, she doesn't watch all my videos. Shoot. Knowing my luck, she's going to watch this one, and I'm going to get a text message that's going to be like, Sam. Yeah, so we had agreed not to buy each other anything for Christmas, but I kind of already knew that I wanted to get her this anyway because I kind of missed her birthday in the summer as well, and she was like, oh my god, I need those. So I went and I picked up the, like, the highlighting dewdrops for her, assuming I don't break into them first and use them because I love them so, so much and I'm kind of running low. And I picked up another Cover FX custom enhancer drops. I had gotten the little set that came with four. It came with like Halo, Moonlight, Celestial, and something else. And I was just looking at them and there was this one in the shade Blossom. And I was like, need that. So this is the first full-size one that I've had. And I'm going to kind of drop it right there. So that's it there before I blend it, and then I'm going to blend it. Look at it. It is like, these are the most stunning things, and I kind of just use them as standalone highlighters personally. Sometimes I could see mixing them in with my foundation, but I like to keep them in my highlighting drawer. I don't know what other people do with them. But yeah, that's how I like to wear them. What else is in here? Is there anything else I can show you? No, the other two things are for somebody who I know watches this channel, so I can't show you them. Because then she'll see them, and I hope my friend Megan doesn't see that. Oops! Not good at keeping secrets over here. So then, where's the little bag? I went to Dynamite, and there's footage of me, like, in the change room, like, trying stuff on, and to be honest, I didn't get any of the stuff that I showed you guys, just because it was, like, it didn't fit totally right, or I didn't know where I would wear it to, but something I did pick up were just these little, like tank top, so they are like kind of cropped but not super cropped. They're pretty thick material, so I could see maybe going braless under this, although I probably wouldn't. So I got a black one and I got a white one, and these are just perfect for me because I do like to layer. I can wear them at work underneath stuff. I can wear them under my plaid in the summer. I can wear them on their own. It doesn't matter. There's so many options for these, and I needed a couple new tank tops anyway, so that just seemed perfect. And then the last place that I went was Victoria's Secret, and as promised, I'm not going to show you guys my underwear, but I will show you, like, the pajama-y things that I got. So the first thing that I got is, like, this, like, it looks really slinky and stuff, but it's not at all. Like, it's not see-through, and it's so comfortable. I can't even get over how comfortable these are. Like, they're made of cotton, and it's just, like, a little, like, a nightgown, just because I overheat so quickly, especially at night. So having something like this for like the summertime more or less is perfect for me, because then I'm still fully covered enough that I'm comfortable. Because I don't like this might be too much for some people too, but I don't like sleeping naked. Like, I know that's really some people's thing, but I can't do it. Did it again. It keeps switching back and forth to my storage, and I'm hoping that all this footage is showing up. So yeah, anyway, like I was saying, like, I like to wear pajamas to bed. So I got that one, and then I got a darker one as well, because I tried this one on in the change room and it was just so freaking comfortable that I knew I needed two. So I got two of those. And then the other things that I got are like pajama bottoms, if that makes sense. I needed more of these. So I got these ones. They're like little silky ones. These ones are black. I got the same ones, but in a cream color. And then I also just got like a pair of cotton ones that are red. And then the last thing I'll show you, just because it's not really underwear, it's a sports bra. I picked up a Victoria's Secret sports bra. I've never had one before. I love to wear sports bras all the time. So this is what the back looks like too. It's super cute. So yeah, so that is everything that I bought at the mall today. Like I said, I hope that that wasn't showing you guys too much, like with all the Victoria's Secret stuff, but I think I kept it pretty PG, like no underwear, no bras. I didn't really, other than the sports bra, I didn't really buy bras or anything like that. So now we are going to do the two advent calendars. So I'm going to do today, we're going to do the 12 days of nails, Quo by ORLY one. So yesterday I opened both of them, and today we're going to go this, and then tomorrow we're going to do the other Quo one. So let's open door number two. Door number two is right here. Here's the thing. I can't get it open. Okay, there we go. Ooh! Okay, so it's another one of those Quo by ORLY breathable nail treatments and colors. This one's like in a bubblegum pink. It's called Pep in Your Step. And we'll just check. Yeah, that looks pretty opaque to me. That's going to be more of like a summertime spring color, but still really, really pretty. This has been really fun to do. I don't paint my nails a ton, but I am going to do it. I've been saying that for like a week. It's going to happen. You'll see. And now we'll get into our NYX Lippie Countdown Advent Calendar. So Vlogmas day 5. Let's open day 5 now that I'm back on track for this. Pop it open. Ooh, look at it. It's bright. I like bright colors. So today we got a soft matte lip cream. I love these. This is in the color Paris. It's like a bright pink. So let's show you guys here. So it looks like that. And I will put it on. And I have that mirror in front of me now that Mickey got me. So I can actually, like, you can see the light. So I can look down at this rather than, like, staring into the camera while I do this. So I did just a really sheer layer, but if you wanted to build this, you definitely could. Also, upon the first couple swipes, and I don't know if this is because my lips are dry or because the product was dry that was on the brush, but it was a little crumbly and crusty, so that would be nice to avoid in the future. But other than that, this is the color today, and I do really, really like it. So thanks for coming along with me today. Like I said, if you like these kind of videos, let me know, and I would be happy to do more of, like, when I go out and about and things like that, like in the wintertime when I play pond hockey, if you guys want to see what I do on like a typical winter day with my friends, I'd be happy to take you along for that. It probably won't be during Vlogmas, but I can get it up to you guys either way. I hope you guys like my goofy personality, particularly in the car. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up button. Also subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. And I will catch you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 6. Bye.